Basically, he says that the incident that
not just your perspectives of the recent tragedy in our